I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ven. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. All so he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Ventus to fight and make some kind of Keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Ventus after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you, as a friend, just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat, as a great keyblade war raged. Countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade! Done. I knew this was a journey you could make. Over the unseen wall that divides darkness and light. And I was not wrong, Terra!
My friend, Ven.
You tell me, Xehanort. What did you do to him?
Why, I did him a favor and freed the darkness inside him. Alas, poor Ventus never had the fortitude for such strenuous trials.
Xehanort!
Xehanort. Was my master? No. My father, Eric, is not enough for you? Leave my friends alone!
Yes, boy, that's it. More! Let your whole heart blacken with anger!
Heal!
Thunder!
You see? The Keyblade has been forged!
Then!
And now, Terra, it is time for the final union!
What?
At last, our moment is here. Out with the old and brittle vessel, and in with a younger, stronger new one! I swore I would survive, and be there to see what awaited beyond the Keyblade War. And now it is your darkness that shall be the arc that sustains me!
This heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and also end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?
Yeah.
Aqua. Then, one day, I will set this right.